My name is Brandie. I'm originally from Maryland, which means that I'm like 20% white trash. I don't know if Ventura people fall into that category or not, but I feel like it's like the perfect amount to be, because 20% white trash is like the difference between being a redneck and being self-sufficient. Yeah, like, I'm not a racist or a homophobe. Fuck those people. But I can change the oil in my car, and I do carry a knife, you guys. Sometimes 20% white trash is just a scrappy lady that doesn't want to take it anymore. I've taken so many self-defense classes, I want to use them. Come at me, see what the fuck happens. The rage in my soul will come out at you. I think that I can shoot fire from my heart if you wrong me enough. That's who I am as a person. Perfect example of 20% white trash. I was home over Christmas last year, and my brother's Christmas present to me was dinner for two at Applebee's on Christmas Eve. So like 30% white trash for Christmas. It could have been worse. Like, I think that Applebee's is like the Target of Walmart's. Like, that's, it could be worse. But while we were there, he was like, hey, this might be weird, but could you take a look at my OkCupid profile? Nobody's writing back to me. I was like, oh, baby brother. Like, my first memory of my brother is me pushing him out the front door in his baby walker because I wanted to be an only child for a little bit longer. And then he learned what stoning was in Sunday school when he was 5, and he tried to do it to me for 5 years. We were so cute. Fuck all that, though. Hand over that phone. Let's help make you more fuckable to strange women on the Lord's birthday. That feels like Christmas. So I looked at his profile, and I was like, well, maybe we don't mention alcohol 5 times in 3 paragraphs. While also making our screen name, not joking about this, Crunked on a Mountain 69. I was like, do you want a girlfriend or a bro? What are you doing? That's not how you court a woman. And he started getting really self-defensive, and I was like, calm down, think about it for a second. Maybe I'm not the person that should be giving you this advice. And he was like, ugh, you're right. Like, I'd ever want to date somebody like you. Which shouldn't have upset me because he is my brother. But it still kind of did, because fuck you, dude. Even with incest, you can do worse than this. Got all my teeth, my car's paid for, and I hold down 3 jobs. And then I realized I was making that argument over an Applebee's 2 for $20. And it's an awkward moment in your life when you realize that one of the main reasons that you and your sibling never hooked up is because you're just not each other's types. We're just not. It wouldn't have worked, Eric.